Hey, yo, what's up? Look, I need to call someone. Is it fine?
No, I'm sorry.
Why?
You just can't.
Why's that, huh?
I'm sorry, I have to go.
No, no, bro, it's fine. Just let me text him, man.
No, I really have to go.
No, no, stay here, sorry.
Yeah, man.
It's no rush.
No, I really need to go.
No, no, come here.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You know what? You stay right here. I'll go bring us back some hot chocolate, okay?
Okay, hot chocolate sounds great.
Son?
Dad? What are you doing here?
I had some things to take care of.
Oh, okay.
Listen, about this morning, I'm sorry.
You told me you wish I wasn't your son.
I know, but I was mad about the game, and I see now that that's my fault, not yours, okay? I shouldn't have pushed you into sports just because I didn't get the chance to follow my dreams.
You're right, Dad. It's not my fault. It's not my fault that you broke your ankle. It's not my fault that you had to work on the farm. It's not my fault that you had to marry her. It's not my fault that you didn't get to follow your dreams. And you had no right pushing me into things that I wasn't good at. No right to be disappointed in me. None.
I know, son. I know. I'm sorry. I'm proud of you, son. I'm proud to be your father. Just don't be mad at me. I don't want you to leave like that.
Leave to go where?
Ari, I'm coming.
I'm glad to see you.
So, what's up?
I was just talking to... Never mind.
You're acting weird today, Ari. Is it because it's our first date? Are you sure you're okay?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Okay, well, let's sit down. I'm tired.
Yeah, me too. It's beautiful outside.
Let's play a game.
What kind of game?
Truth or dare?
No, I don't want to play that game.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Okay, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to go play the opposite sidewalk trick on that person over there.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Can you direct me where the opposite sidewalk is, please?
Yeah, it's over there.
I don't understand. I asked someone over there and they told me it was over here.
I did it. Your turn.
Okay.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Is there a girl you like? Harry! Hey, over here!
Who's that?
My mom.
I thought she left you 10 years ago.
She did. Mom, what are you doing here?
I came back. I came back for you.
But you left. You left us. Me and Dad.
I know. And I regret what I did so much, but that's why I'm back. I want to be your mom again.
I cried so much and for so long,
and now you come back just smiling and waving like nothing happened. You left us. How could you?
I wanted to take you with me. I really did.
Well, I'm glad you didn't, because I hate you.
Ari, don't say things like that. Please, just let me explain.
There's nothing to explain. You left us. You gave up on us. On me. On your child. On your children. Dad and I have been through hell because of you. Dad lost his job because of you. I left school because of you. And you are just enjoying life on the other side of the globe with your new billionaire husband and new children. I didn't ask for money or anything, but not even a phone call, a birthday card, nothing. Like we never existed. Is that what it means to be a mother? Or were you acting differently with your other children because they were rich and we were poor? Right?
I can't change the past, Ari. I wish that I could, but I can't. I can change the future. I can be there for you from now on. Even if you don't want me around, I'm still your mother, Ari.
There is nothing in you that is even close to what a mother is.
Ari, don't say things like that. I know that I've made mistakes, but I'm here to make it up to you. And to your dad, but you have to give me a chance. I know that I have no excuse for my past actions, but I do have a reason for my motivations.
Oh, and which one is it? Did your new billionaire boyfriend leave you, or did you leave him? Because that's what you do, you leave people. So tell me, Mom.
You're turning 18 today, Ari. It's the...
Actually, I'm turning 16, and it was yesterday. But thanks. Now I know why I didn't get any birthday cards.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
My point is that I was your age when my mom left me and my dad on the day of my birthday, and I was
Sounds like deja vu, doesn't it?
Thinking about how much it hurt when they did that. I know how you must feel, Ari, but...
If you knew how much it would hurt, then why did you leave?
But my mom didn't come back. She never did, and I wish, even today, I wish that she did come back so that I could be a better mom to you now.
Why did you leave?
Because, Ari, parents usually repeat on their children the way that they've been raised. And, I don't know, with your father's drinking issues, I was alone. I was...
You had me!
It's not the same thing, Ari. I was alone, and I needed comfort and compassion, and he was there. This classy gentleman with his fancy restaurants, his flowers, his vacation trips. I couldn't resist. But I know now that I was wrong. I was so wrong, and I hate myself so much for what I did, but...
You better!
But, Ari, I love you. I always have. I just didn't realize that until now.
What kind of mother can you be to not realize that you love your own child?
I know that I made a mistake, Ari, but I'm here to make it up to you. Everyone deserves a second chance, right?
I won't. I won't have a second chance. I won't have a second chance to go back to school. Not like it used to. I won't have a prom. I won't be able to graduate with my friends because guess what? I don't have any friends. It's hard to have friends when you work 3 jobs and work 18 hours a day paying the debts, supporting your little siblings that can barely take care of themselves. I won't ever need my mom again to tell me not to go out late night or to yell at me when I didn't respect the curfew. I won't ever need my mom again to heal me after I fell on my knees and started bleeding. I won't ever be 6 years old and go back to the playground with my mom. I won't ever need my mom again to kiss me on the forehead and tell me goodnight because I'm afraid of the monsters under my bed. There are moments in life, and you've missed them, and now it's too late.
It's not too late. We can't get those moments back, but we can enjoy those that come together. You're gonna get married. You're gonna have kids, and a lot of wonderful things will happen. And we can share those moments. Look at me. There is nothing in this world that I want more than being there for you, than being the mom that you deserve, because I love you, Ari. Because you're my son, Ari. You're my son.
Mom?
I'm gonna make it okay, Ari. I promise. You can't leave being mad at me.
Leave to go where?
Ari, come back. Ask the question.
What question?
Truth or dare, dummy.
Oh, yeah. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to hop around the bench on 1 foot.
Are you crazy? I could have died.
Now you know when you fall, I'll always be there to catch you.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
How do you feel when I'm with you?
I feel good. I feel good when I'm with you. You make me happy. When I'm with you, there's only you. There's no past. There's no future. Only you. And I'm so sorry that I didn't tell you before.
You said it now. It's all that matters. There's still hope for us. Because they're
there. Hey, wait. It's your turn.
Just answer the question.
Dare.
For every ending, a new beginning. Oh, so they say, baby, for everything, a reason. And so they say, baby, for everything, a reason. And those who loved before will be brought back together. Yeah, those who loved before will be brought back together. And so they say, baby, for everything, a reason. And so they say, baby, you will be born back to me. I saw you leaving, I saw the light go. I saw you leaving, I saw you I'm sorry.